No, but well, of course, in the case of James Joyce, I mean, his craft is out of the language, and then that kind of thing can't be translated. When he writes, for example, the rivering waters of, the hither and thithering waters of night. How can you translate that? How can you translate rivering waters of?
It's like translating Lewis Carroll.
Well, it can't be done.
No.
It hasn't been done in German, because German is more or less akin to English, but not in Spanish. In Spanish, the whole thing is rather lame.
Is Shakespeare successfully translated into Spanish?
No. Because Shakespeare also, I mean, he abounds in verbal music, in word craft. That kind of thing can't be translated.